Everything you see exists together in a delicate balance. You need to understand that balance and respect all the creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope. We are all connected in the great circle of life.
Visiting countries in Africa, it's always an emotional experience for me. It feels like I'm making peace with a part of me that's yearning for my ancestral connection. To be able to relive some of the experiences that I've been very fortunate to have over the years with my entire family. We come from this land. We share the same blood. And that spirit is unmatched. It's a force from within that I feel best through the rhythm and vibrations of the African sounds. That feeling of belonging, the feeling of knowing where you come from, that's what I want for my children. What does the cat do?
Meow.
What does the cow do? The cow. Background. Could you bring me back to the first verse? Yeah. Let me do it one more time.
Let love be the water I pour into you and you pour into me. There ain't no drought here, blooming through our actual powers. I'll be a sanctuary.
You just don't know it yet. You just don't know it yet. No matter how hard it gets, you got my blood in you, and you're gonna.
She's known currently as a songwriter, right? That's where.
No, she
knows. I'm just trying to think of a way to really focus this. And it may be good to just go through, because it tells you basically the storyline of the film, the titles, and like a synopsis of what those songs are about. So we can try to match some of these songs to the same emotions that happen throughout the film. So we have like a rounded body of work.
Sure, so when I'm listening to them.
Yeah.
There's so much to it, you know. I think when we're taking the time like this to look into the metaphors and kind of like the intentions of the film in the first place, it is family, it is blood, it is ancestry, it is pain, it is losing people you love, it's life.
Let me tell you something my father told me. Look at the stars. The great kings of the past look down on us from those stars.
It's just like,
it's more of an attitude than
what kind of attitude are you getting?
The thing about music in Africa is originality. We create music out there based on the surroundings, based on what we go through every day.
Find your way back goes back to the Bible, knowing that you can always look up to the gods and know exactly where your next move should be.
Ricky Robo Robo Rebe, and the Gustavo Robbie Rebe Rebe.
Want to take away the grit and the reality.
Find your way back.
Because there are very adult underlining life lessons in Lion King.
Dad would be so proud, won't he?
It's a gift he'll never forget.
I did not want to water it down. I also did not want to lose the authenticity of Africa. And it all starts with the drum beat and the groove.
I gotta say, that's not for the kids' book.
I was heading to church and then I got a call that, oh, so your flight's booked. I'm like, what? I was a little tense though when I got here. I was like, is this real? Funny enough, I saw people that had worked with in Africa. I saw Tio Savage. I saw PTG from London. Frankuli from Nigeria was there too. When I saw these people, I was like, okay, you know, this feels like home a little bit.
Grandma.
Hey, precious.
Remember when we went to Ghana, we had these albums just on loop when we were playing football with all the kids and that? Remember?
What song were you playing?
It was, okay, so remember this one, Grandma? Remember this one I've been playing? From?
You go to Ghana Web songs.
Ghana Web songs.
Ghana Web. When you go there, you can, or you go to YouTube, Ghana Music.
Is that one vocal?
This is just one vocal.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, then you
good. This sounds normal. Like,
yeah.
It didn't sound like it's playing.
Yeah. It's
calm. We wanted to make sure we really captured the essence of the dance culture in Africa. There's a freedom to the way you dance when you hear Don't Jealous Me.
That's that jealousy. Don't you come for me. anybody who comes from Africa that has a special affection for life. And so I might not follow up on as being, but it's right at the back of your mind. Lion King, Africa, that's me. I'm the Lion King, you know?
He sings about the struggle and the dreams of everyone making it.
Don't go confess to you. Your head to go call that to you. Do not go forget.
Before I get down, can you talk a little bit about the message of the song?
Real quick? Oh, which song?
This one. Like, what's the, like, the little bit about the lyrics?
My music is just about Lagos, where I was like, everybody is looking for blessing in Lagos. Everybody is in a rush. Everybody is looking for greener pastures in Lagos.
It's more than just the music. It's a soundscape. It's sonic cinema. And it leaves space for you to put yourself in the film. And I think that's really powerful. Kendrick sent over a track, and it felt like your subconscious. It felt like that moment before you pass on, where your life kind of flashes and you're fighting for your life.
Streets may take me out to the ocean. Told myself if I dive in it without precaution of a life jacket, then I'll dive in it till I'm exhausted and I'm type like waistline on 4D, senses on 4D, feel like this for me.
Deep by the wounded, deep by the roots. Nubian doused in brown, I'm lounging in it. Mountain of youth, don't know I'm drowning in it. I'm in the now, deep in the now. I'm in the now, deep in the now. That's some good.
Hakuna Matata lyrics.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's a problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata, 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 Hakuna
Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Promise is my move forever. Promise is my move forever, ever. Treasures dancing on the bezel. This kind of feeling unforgettable. Promise is my move forever. Promise is my move forever, forever and ever.
The first one to see a B, I'll be telling buildings. I'll be feeling like Prince in 84, Mike in 79, Biggie in 97, 94. I got it. Kumbaya, no kumbaya, just give me the sommelier. I'm on the Taj, helmet, when I jet ski. You know the vibes hit my head, forget on me. Oh my God, without the God and the XY, I'm afraid the whole game will be colonized. The marathon will be televised for NIP, cause true kings don't die, we multiply. Peace.
Okay. He started rapping, I'm like, okay, and this melody, dun 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 dun, just that repetition came to my head, and we just went back and forth, and it just sparked.
I'm so unbothered. Y'all be so pressed while I'm raising daughters, sons of empires. Y'all make me chuckle. Stay in your struggle. Crystal blue water. Pina colada in. You stay Ramada in. My baby father. Bloodline Rwanda. Why would you try me? Why would you bother? I am Beyonce. Giselle knows Kata. I am the Nala. Sister Naruba. Ocean Queen Sheba. I am the mother. Hunk on my gold chain. Ice on my whole chain. I be like soul food. I am a homo. We can dance to the rhythm.
is high and water runs dry. Hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah.
Touch on something that's so real, but also in a way that makes you dance and feel free and liberated. And when I thought about the perfect person to collaborate with, it was Pharrell. The women of Kenya carry on the cultural legacy of beating through their hands, their community, and music. There was so much soul and tradition in the way they create stories with beads.
This is my beautiful queen.
And this dress is from Kenya. Okay, so I have to tell you one thing. So this is a circle, and this Africa life. Circle of life.
So many talented people worked on this project. I was very honored to have the women of Northern Kenya work on a very special costume for Blue at my mother's Waco Gala.
Let me just put them down before we let these part. Okay. Well, this combined with a low-pitched concert drum, concert bass. Only one. But everything else is just this. Only the one is the boom.
It also was really important to me that the music was not the typical soundtrack, but something that kids felt safe and excited to share with their parents, as well as the parents with their kids.
Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls, your skin like pearls, the best thing in the world. That's your part. That's different from you.
Brown skin girl. Skin just like pearl, the best thing in the world. They never trade you for anybody else. Singing brown, singing girl. Skin just like pearl, the best thing in the world. They never trade you for anybody else. Singing.
Okay.
Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls, the best thing in all the world.
Tina knows, B's mom. I remember being out in the sun and I was trying to shield myself from the sun and she said, are you crazy? She said, you are absolutely gorgeous and just told me how beautiful I was and how rare chocolate is and how gorgeous the skin is and all of this stuff. And I was just like, yeah, like a light went off, you know what I mean? And so between her and my mother and then me sitting out in the sun a little more just to be a little bit more chocolate.
Right?
Yeah, you just embrace it. You embrace everything that you are.
When I see fathers singing Brown Skin Girl to their daughters, to know that my daughter can have the same opportunities,
and feel confident and feel like she doesn't have to take her braids down and she can comb her afro out and she can glisten in her brown skin. That is why I make music.
Yo, I went through so many identity crises growing up, like high school.
All because what? People didn't accept you.
They didn't understand
as
me.
You.
They didn't understand being African. They don't, like, I remember in like high school, like freshman year, I used to tell them I was half Jamaican, just so I can get over like them making dark jokes. But it was crazy. Like, I went through so many identity issues growing up. I figured that out though. Say it loud! I'm black and I'm proud.
We did not have a lot of time to put the gift together. The people that were involved had to really want to be involved. I feel like that passion that everyone had to have comes through in the music and on the album.
TikTok, pretty baby, you can get it back, don't you waste it. To grow from your past, gotta face it. Oh, yeah.
Just stop and
okay, go down, baby. TikTok, pretty baby. Uh-huh. You can get it back, don't you waste it. The glow from my back down the face it. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. TikTok, pretty baby. You can get it back, don't you waste it. The glow from your back down the face it. Oh yeah. You're the key to the kingdom. Oh, you are the remedy. Don't know what's inside. You're the key to the kingdom.
Like the tree, just like the Chinese bamboo tree. See, eyes might not see the greatness inside you that lies within.
This is what, you know, I've been telling them about, that God is really alive and they should believe in my story. That's why I boldly tell people that Mako Malamda. Malam into me, Nyameko, Nyameho. For Philippians 4 verse 19, okay, my God shall supply all my needs according to his riches in glory in Christ Jesus. Amen. Psalm 32 verse 8, okay, I will instruct you and teach you in the way you should go. I shall guide you with my eye.
Everything you know it, king already, you know it. My body's soul by the king body, body gon' shine, bling bling body. Calling all the shots, ring ring body. Crown on your head, got a king body. Don't live the king, you a king, you know it. King already, my baby, you know it. Top everything, everything you know it. King already, you know it.
Shine already. Time already.
This project is one of those situations where it's like people are reaching back.
Yeah.
Like, you know what I mean? Like, and that I feel like is what's needed too. It's like there's always been like this chasm between like the African American and the African.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? And I think projects like this is like these are the bridges.
Mm-hmm.
When you're a mother, there's a love that you experience with your kids that's deeper than anything you can imagine. The love is beyond earth and beyond time and space, and it's a connection that will be constant. And other side is that tenderness.
wanted to make sure we found the best talent from Africa and not just, you know, use some of the sounds and did my interpretation of it. I wanted it to be authentic to what is beautiful about the music in Africa. So a lot of the drums, the chants, all of these incredible new sounds mixed with some of the producers from America, we've kind of created our own genre.
Waves.
Hey,
Shirley.
Hi.
Yeah,
there's food if you guys want some.
Stop.
There's food if you guys want some.
What kind of food?
It's tacos.
Eh?
Tacos.
Taco
Tuesday.
Taco Tuesday.
No. I don't want tacos. I come.
Okay.
I want Aduke. Aduke Kitchen.
Wait.
Can't you get some jollof rice?
I do it as a sandwich.
Jollof rice.
Both of them, both
for that's what works. For the voice.
Your reign is over, Scar. If you want to get him, you have to get through us. Are you with me, Lions?
So when Scar and Simba are fighting, then instead of Simba fighting the whole battle himself, the female lions basically kick ass. And so that's a new scene that he added after watching the tour.
You don't need to touch a more. I.
What does Nzobu mean?
Nzobu?
Yeah.
It's a warrior chant.
Warrior chant.
It's for war. Since.
Mando war.
Since the days of.
Of who?
No time.
No time.
Yeah, when there was no time. Ghanaian, the female Ghanaians, they still have the ladies that go to war, they still have the women.
It's a celebration of power and not allowing anyone to get in your psyche and to make you feel like you're anything less than a king.
This that rhythm, this that lightning, this that burn, this ain't no perm, this ain't nappy, this that herb, this that kinfolk, this that skinful, this that war, this that bloodline on the front line, ready for war, where you gonna run?
Never take my power, my power. My power.
I was always in the lead. Who you wanna be? I'm who they wanna be. B-E-A-U-T-Y-E. Never seen so much rage from a queen. Rage from a queen. Queen so strong, thought she was a machine. Girl of your dreams, Sinclair Regine. Turn to the man, Skiffer. Refer to me as a goddess. I'm tired of being modest. 100 degrees the hottest. If we being honest, ebony antibiotics. Black people win. They say we being demonic. Why do you hate a hater? Why you gotta do? That's why I'm making deposits. Carry all the power. It's time to realize it.
They feel away, oh wow. They feel away, oh wow.
Boom, boom, check you later. I roll with the danger. I know you keep danger. Nandili, danger.
Life's not fair, is it, my little friend?
While some are born to feast, others spend their lives in the dark. Begging for scraps.
What does Scar sound like, you know, outside of the traditional score? That jealousy, that envy, that darkness, that struggle. And just diving deep into the psychology of Scar and how he ended up being so angry and so bitter, and also feeling compassion for someone so dark and so angry. Respecting each character, understanding that they all have a place and it's all a part of the circle of life, and understanding how all of those life messages apply to my life and all of our lives. And that's why The Lion King will always be a classic.
Some bits in there, and I'm gonna try something else.
In the jungle, ain't no Bible. Showtime, showtime, no recital. Show no fear, boy. Where's your spinal? Where's your backbone? Where's your pyro? I had to be everything you couldn't be for my survival. My own idol, skip my trial. Took my rightful title. No remorse, sin is final. I found all my own disciples. I'm too far gone, down the spiral.
Check my eyes,
man. They're all white, man. Roll the
night now.
Where the light go? Is it dying so? Call I cry, yo. Crack my neck back
like I'm the Cairo. Hey. Ishikwa.
The gift has been so much more than a celebration of the film The Lion King. To be able to work on a film that is so massive, so iconic, and to also represent African people and African Americans in a positive light is a blessing for me.
It's about who we are inside of ourselves, so it goes beyond the body. But in a way, also a way to connect to each other. So how, you know, how we are all connected to one another. There was something about it that had a sense of equality, you know, the equality of gender, the way there is a softness in being male and there's a strongness in being female. And it was nice through this song that kind of like goes beyond gender.
The king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king.
Simba!
I'm here, mother. I'm home.
I've done other industry work, and typically the first thing that we're told is to water it down. We're asked to adjust the movement to make it more palatable for a broad audience. So when I came into rehearsal that first day and he was like, Johanna, can you show us a couple things? I was like, what? You, me? Like, he actually wanted me to show real African dance. He didn't want me to mix it with any hip hop. He didn't want me to like do a fusion. He wanted me to teach them some real traditional African movement.
Hey, where's Mama Cole? Oh, God. Hey.
Give it to the drummer. 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 Give it to the drummer.
That's my cousin. That's my cousin.
Yeah.
All right.
We're superstars. That's how we do it.
Non mais c'est que ta mawaru. Non mais il faut que ni photo, il faut que ni vidéo.
Ñi ngi ñu tété fi ci Amérique.
Non, mo ngi fi ci Amérique. Ñu def ben
ñu fi France, Sénégal,
Russie.
Xam nga li leetul?
What are you saying?
I say it's from Senegal to America.
The concept of the video is to show how God is the painter, and natural beauty and nature needs no art direction. It's the beauty of color, the beauty of melanin, the beauty of tradition. The movie has an incredible spirit. It takes you on so many emotional rides. I wanted that to be represented in the melody. I wanted to produce a piece of music that gave you those same feelings of tension and struggle and doubt and realizing who you are and your strength and going for it and fighting for it.
Spirit.